My creation of this really started about 10, probably close to 15 years ago with two colleagues of mine. We were all on the faculty together at that time at a college and became very, very good friends as well as colleagues. And we were aware that we weren't getting any younger. And it seemed like our students were getting younger and we were getting older, which I think is probably true. And we decided that we really wanted to celebrate, stepping into the role of the wise elder. And we looked at some literature. We did some research back into myths and legends and all of that. And we decided that we would celebrate that, growth into the role of the wise elder at the winter solstice and the summer solstice. And we always involved a tree. Because that was a representative of, both the wisdom of age as well as, growth, continuing growth and development. And we decided that the symbol would be a staff, and we called it the crone staff because in the olden days, the crone was the one who was labeled as being old and wise. And then we began to, in our meetings, we would give each other a little charm for our staff. And that's how we got, started. We had some of our own. We had some that were given to us by one another, and they all had meaning. And then, we just kept it up. And then when Karen and I started to think about the role of the wise elder, we just kept it going and said, this is a wonderful concretization of keeping symbols that, that can remind us of things in our lives that helped us get to the role of the wise elder. So, yeah, so here we are.
It's beautiful, Linda. Thank you
Thank
for
you.
sharing that.
Thank you for asking.